painting upstairs on my table as the sun's coming up, so you could just see exactly how much texture is built up on this painting from doing layers and layers, and then using my skewer in between to kind of roughen up the paint in between the layers. You can see all these markings and with pencils, and it just gives it such dimension and depth, and building up the layers of the paint gives it such texture. So I know I had this in time lapse because this painting did take me quite a few days, so it would have been an extremely long video, but I do hope that you were able to get the gist of the video in time lapse. Yeah, I tried my best. So I hope that you did understand how I was layering the painting and that you did enjoy it. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out and comment below. Ask me any questions. My email is in the description box down below. I love to interact with everybody, so please feel free to comment and ask any questions that you have. I really appreciate all of you out there watching my videos. I love you all. You mean the world to me. It's the only reason I keep doing these videos, is because of the interaction with you and knowing that that I'm inspiring other people, because that's all I can hope for, is for you all to inspire me when I'm learning from others. So I really hope you did appreciate this video and enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Y'all take care.